Breaking news out of Lancaster County this morning. Lincoln police say two men are dead after their car collided with a train overnight. It happened near the railroad crossing of Folsom Street and Homestead Expressway. Officials say no one on that Amtrak train filled with close to 30 people were injured. Right now, that investigation is ongoing.